Tesla crossed into positive gross margin territory for the Model 3 in Q2, and is forecasting levels around 15% in Q3 and 20% in Q4. Tesla is aiming to produce between 50,000 and 55,000 Model 3s in the third quarter. Tesla ended the quarter with a cash balance of $2.2 billion, about $500 million less than what it had on hand at the end of March. Going into Tesla earnings, shares were down 7.8% in the last year and 4.2% in 2018. Tesla Q2 revenue was $4 billion, up 43.5% year-over-year. Adjusted earnings per share came in at a loss of $3.06.